protective.
She loves her babies.
He marked her with fingernail polish.
Oh, good. I'm sure it's not a problem.
If it is, well, that's okay,
it's
too.
It's not a problem.
This is a girl. And what are you going to do when a 9-year-old picks one and names it?
Yeah.
God.
Hey,
I said, Xander, you know.
I am glad you're keeping one.
Yeah, but I said, you know the man. He gets pick.
That's she's really easy.
This is a little boy.
Pretty boy.
Isn't he pretty? Oh, no, it's a girl. I'm sorry. That's a girl. God, I get him mixed up. Okay. This boy. That fat boy. I can turn the light on.
This way. Just move it away from the window. Cause.
Just a minute.
Okay.
This boy. And this.
Just don't let her in yet.
No, Xander. Don't let her in. That's girl. This is a boy. The last one's a boy. I get them so mixed up. They're so fat. A little peepee there. Okay. Oh, my.
Beautiful.
Those are all girlies. This boy.
Wow. With a dad like Max, they're going to do okay.
That's their colors, Max, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you?
Yeah.
But look how fat they are.
Yeah,
so healthy.
That's great.
I'm so careful. I went shopping and I had the mom out. I'd been taking her out for like an hour and letting her rest.
Yep.
And my grandson called me and said, Grandma, the babies were crying, so I had to put her back. So it's so helpful to have him
and
my mom here. Every time I put clean paper in, she tears it.